What's up? Back kicking it with Momo. So today, y'all, I'm doing favors today. So I just got off work. What I am about to do is go get out here and get these favors. Let me turn this TV down. I always got my TV loud. So what I am finna do is get out here and get these favors. This is my first time doing favors, so it's fairly new to me. So yeah, I mean, I'm lit. So I signed up for favors. I signed up for DoorDash, but it must be so many people doing DoorDash that it was the app told me that they are not hiring right now in my area. I was like, well, damn. So much for the DoorDash, but that's cool. They have so many different apps that you can get money if you're a single parent or you a student or if you just like getting money like me. Like, you feel me? Like, I'm out here. You feel me? That's it. So there's so many apps that you could get on. You can do DoorDash. You could do favors. You could do Uber Eats. You could do Instacart. Like, it's so many ways to get money. So your money, man. Don't be out here broke. It's no reason why you broke. If you got a car, you got a license, you got a bank account, baby, you can get money. That's it. Even if you don't have a bank account, so many people doing Apple Pay and Cash App. Get your money. So I'm finna get out here and do this favors. This looks like it's fairly easy. So I'm finna show y'all what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? I did want to do a little chit chat today and talk about friends. And about, you know what I'm saying, what is a good friend? I think the older I get, I'm starting to realize that my real friends are the most positive people in my life. Those are the people that are just always in my corner, always checking me, you know what I'm saying, when I need to get checked. Real friends are not going to let you fall short of anything. Like, they're always going to be letting you know, like, bitch, you're not doing this. What's going on? What's your focus? They're always going to keep you on track. Lately, these last, I want to say, year or two, I've been dropping friends off, baby. Like, gotta go. Like, it's that simple. I'm getting to the age where if it's not beneficial, it's artificial. You feel me? So if it's not beneficial, it's artificial. And if people are not uplifting you, then they are definitely bringing you down. So be mindful about who you bring in your circle, who you bring around your kids, who you bring in your home. Who, just protect your energy at the end of the day. Your energy is the most important. Protect your spirit. You know what I'm saying? When I say energy, I mean protect your spirit. Because you could get around people that have like a weak spirit or a very conniving spirit, and those people will drain you. Y'all ever be friends with somebody and then every time y'all talk to them, like, it's always something negative? Like, they never have nothing positive to say? Those are the people I don't want to be around. When I call you bitch and I'm like, bitch, this is what's going on in my life, like, I don't need no negativity. That's it. Your friends is gonna keep it real with you. Like, baby, if you out here in a sorry ass relationship and they see you going through the same circles over and over again, they're gonna keep it real with you. Real friends are not gonna encourage you to stay in a toxic situation. Like, they're not. Real friends are gonna support you, period. So these freaking days, like, baby, if we ain't been down, if you ain't stick around for the real shit, bitch, we is not friends. We ain't buddies, we ain't pals, we ain't none of that. More importantly, real friends don't get out here and talk about other friends. Like, anyways, I'm finna get in my car, get to my business, because this is what makes me happy, is getting money. You know what I'm saying? Getting money, spending time with my real friends and my real family, and the people that I call family, that's like friends but family. Like, that's what makes me happy. So let me get to what makes me happy, period. Okay, so here we come. This is what the map looks like. So you put yourself on the map. If y'all can see, you put yourself on the map, you make yourself available, period. So we're gonna get it. Let's go. I'm about to do one right where I accept it. This one, somebody wants me to go to 7-Eleven and get a large Slurpee. People lazy, bro. I'm finna go do this one though. Let me go. We finna go to do a favor. So this one, it just says that you're supposed to pull up. When you go, it says accept store. It has the customer's name, their phone number, and then it tells you where to navigate. And it's a contact list, delivery. They give you the gate code, third floor. This is why she lazy, because she on the third floor. So anyways, I'm finna go ahead and do this. Y'all can come with me. Let's do it. Okay. Let's do it. Let me grab my purse. And we finna handle up. I was over here trying to find something too. And so now I got me one. I'm excited, y'all. I love getting money. Like, who don't like getting money? Feel me? If I'm like getting money, something like the truth. So let's go ahead and hit it. Oh, let me turn my TV off.
We finna go get this money. So you just gotta go get a Slurpee, and then I gotta take it at 3 flights of stairs. Baby, that's a lot. Honey, let's do it. All I know is like Amazon Flex, where you was doing groceries, is very stressful. This one, and then it gives you favors that's in your area. I was already finna drive to a hot spot so I could see where I could get some favors done. Yeah, V. So, let's do it, man. Let's do it, y'all. I'm always ready to get some money, though. I'll be right about my seatbelt, y'all. Where is the autofocus up in this thing? So yeah, I'm finna hit this favor. I need to change my tripod because I can't be holding this, and it's clearly dark over here. I think it was just, I'm trying to let y'all see me get this smoke. You know what I'm saying? Let me pull it back up. How do you get to the store? So 7-Eleven. Okay, so it gives you even the directions, y'all. You can click a link and it gives you the directions to the 7-Eleven. Hold on. So I could go to any 7-Eleven. I'm gonna go to the one up here. So this one, you could go to any 7-Eleven. Let's get out of that. Go back to it. Let me go. 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 Oh, my camera falling. So I guess you just find a 7-Eleven. If it's like a 7-Eleven. This one you actually like picking up people's stuff. So literally I'm picking up all their stuff. Oh, somebody calling my phone. I'm trying to do a favor. And I can't do the favor with you on the phone. Hello? Oh shoot, hold on. Let me connect you to the car. I was over here trying to do a favor, girl. Hold on. Let me connect you to the car. Oh wait, hold on. You can't hear me?
I can hear you.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay, so. I like that song.
You the boy.
Occasion, that's your testimony.
Okay, so what I'm not gonna be doing is riding around in circles. Now it's telling you to go. It said to go off of 30, baby. That's where I was going. So did they mean 30 in center or what? Like, baby, look at this. I'm tired. This is a whole lot. This is a little too much for me going on, okay? Like, baby, where are you going? Like, anyways, this is the direction. So, it told me to go 30. So, that's what the hell I was doing. So, all the rest of this, baby, is unnecessary. And gas is too high for me to be driving in circles. So, let me tear my ass back home and then just turn it on. Turn the vapors on. That's what I'm finna do because I'm over it. That's it, y'all. Who ain't finna be doing this is me. Like, I drove 2 times in a circle and I ain't doing that no more. So really I could sit here and just turn on my hotspot and just wait for a favor. But yeah, I think I'm over it today. If I get one when I get home, then I'll just take care of that. But I'm cool. I'm finna go stop at the store and give me some potatoes since Walmart is down the street. And because I want to make these potatoes that's wrapped up in bacon. That's what I'm gonna do. So I think I'm gonna do that. Y'all like my lip gloss? This is the lip gloss that I sell, y'all. This is the peachy looking one. It's cute. Honest. All right, y'all. So I'm done for tonight, baby. I did all the favors I'm gonna do tonight. So now I'm gonna go to sleep. So I just wanted to end my video. So I made $39 and I only did three favors and it was all in the same area. So I did one for KFC, Papa Do's, and the 7-Eleven. So I'm really excited. I feel like this is a good way for me to get money, like, and I didn't use a lot of gas. So, and the thing about this is so cool because somebody texted me and was like, thank you. And I was like, who is this? And it was the customer. She was like, this is Ginger. This is the lady that you just dropped off her groceries. I was like, shut up. So yeah, they give them, you get the number for the, oh, it's hot. You get the number for the customer and then you could go ahead and they could text you or you could call them in case you can't find their place. So that was all up fairly easy. There were apartments, but if you know how to look for the building, then you can find the actual door. So it's pretty easy. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you drop a comment, talk your shit, because I like to hear my people talk their shit. If you are interested in doing this, all you got to do is download the app. It's called Favors. That's F-A-V-O-R. Download the app. Get your money. Stop playing with yourself. You could be financially free. Like, everybody could be financially free if you put your mind to it and you do hard work, dedication, baby. That's it. Make sure you guys check out my Instagram. Make sure you check it out. So, here goes the lip gloss, y'all. Make sure y'all check it out. So, I do have different colors. This is actually Focus. Hold on. Let me get it to focus. This is actually one of my favorite ones. This color right here. So, this one is like a peachy color. I don't know why it's not focusing, y'all. This is annoying. Why it's not focusing, I don't know. Focus. Focus. I don't know. But it's not trying to focus. Focus, maybe. I don't know. But anyways, this is the peach one. Okay, there it goes. So you can see clearly the difference. The peach one from the pink one. Love it. So I really like this one. This one is probably my favorite. I do have like a bronzy color one. It's like brown but bronze. That's fairly the new color that I got. Or that I'm making. And then this one right here for all my girls that don't really wear makeup but you still want a little shimmer, baby. Yes. And then we got all the girls, you know, the clear girls popping. Then of course Rude Nude is probably the most popping one right now. Like, when I say that people really love this Rude Nude one, they really do. So check that one out too. But again, thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate you guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you find my business page. It is at Isamo Beauty. And then you can follow me on just my regular Instagram. It's Isamo, the same as my YouTube channel. You can find me on Facebook at Monique Beaumark. You can also find me on Twitter at _CallieMadeMe. Thanks again for tuning in and peace.